The hard fact is this, pledges must be backed by action.
Oh yes, I'm the great.
I've condemned any abusive behaviour.
You're a traitor!
I'm not responsible for it, it wasn't being done in my name.
No Tory is ever going to be allowed!
My need is such, I've returned too much.
Anti-independence, denial of democracy.
We will set up a publicly owned, not-for-profit energy company. No shareholders to worry about, no corporate bonuses.
I play the game, but to my real shame.
People across Scotland are simply unable to meet their basic bills. They're going to be unable to heat their homes.
I'm not responsible for it.
We need to see action from the UK government. I take very seriously my responsibility as First Minister.
You've been posing for pictures with Greta Thunberg.
We urgently need the Prime Minister to get back to his desk.
The Scotland we seek!
You're a traitor!
How long have you been in Scotland?
The denial of democracy, the powers, the levers lie with the UK government.
On that basis, shouldn't you resign?
The hard fact is this. To be credible, pledges must be backed by action.
What will we get first, a ferry or a referendum?